Hey guys, this is Richard from WELSHYTECH. I've got another video for you today. This is the DC1 Be Quiet Thermal Paste. Now, I was supposed to get something else from them, but this came first, so let's see how it performs. GPU testing. Continue to watch. Little temps first. Right, this is hardware info. And as you can see, the GPU temperature is 29 degrees. And the hotspot, which is usually at one part of the die as well as the memory, is but there, is 44.5. Now, it is, I don't overclock my GPU, as I don't think I need to. But they're the temps now. What I will do is I will run a few benchmark tests. And once they're finished, I will show you. The pictures during it are the fan speed, which went up to as high as 50%. So what I'm going to do now, it's a lot done now for the MX2. What I'm going to do is take out my graphics card now, and I'm going to put on the DC1 from Be Quiet on. Okay, well, on Heaven Benchmark, it was literally about 3 degrees cooler. I was very surprised with that. I can't believe that. On the GPU hotspot, it went down by 2 degrees. That isn't, could be a margin of error. It is warming wheels, but I don't think so. Both tests were done the exact same way with Same environment in the same case, the same way I apply my GPU thermal paste with the MX2's spreader. So that was absolutely crazy. I cannot believe that there's a 3 degree difference just by going by this stuff from Be Quiet, which I never even knew Be Quiet did thermal paste. Should have, but yeah. You want to see what the TX13 is like up against the DX, or is it no, DC1 from Be Quiet? Let me know in the comments and I will do that video. I'm assuming the performance would be around the same, maybe a degree higher, with 3D Mark, as 3D Mark performance with the MX2 didn't change, literally by half a degree. So I would assume it would have been exactly the same with 3D Mark there. It's definitely between a 1 to 3 degree difference. So that could be a margin of error, but I doubt it. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to like, and also don't forget to leave a comment. This is Richard from WELSHYTECH. Goodbye.